What's up, everyone? Today I'll be tearing apart a badly blown up CRF450 engine, and I'm gonna take you guys along. All right, this is what I'm working with. It's out of an 03 CRF450, and this is exactly how I got it. Top end's already been taken off. So we've got a pretty mashed up piston here, broken into several pieces with a busted rod.